They tied her up for 2 months. She never got money, and we got a hold of her a week after that contract expired. She told us about the whole situation. She's like, I never met the guy. They never gave me a phone call. It was all done through text. What my point is make sure that you build a relationship with every single person that you do business with. There was a lady selling her house to a wholesaler.